Welcome to this DB PBZFA control car in DB traffic red livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the startup, stopping, and passenger door operations. Climb aboard to get started. The battery will power up the control desk and allow you to interact with it. It's important to use the correct light configuration when the train is operational. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. The brake key confirms that the train is in control from this control car. To get the train up and running, set the reverser. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. The locomotive is now ready to be energized. This is controlled by the main circuit breaker. Headlights are important in letting others around know that a train is operational. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, and then unlock the doors. Boarding is now complete, so set the doors to locked. The train brake is used for normal line operations. Due to the size and weight of this train, small amounts of traction should be used to overcome initial friction and prevent overpowering the electrical systems. Now we're rolling, we can apply more power, and focus can be diverted towards achieving a desired speed. Coasting is a method used to easily move without engaging power. On a flat gradient, this is great for maintaining a speed limit. There's a short distance between here and your next stop, so be sure to manage the train and prevent overspeeding. We are on the final approach to Gemunden, and will soon need to start applying a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable stop. Like before, unlock the doors to allow passenger boarding to commence. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this control car.